get underway at Arvest Ballpark in Springdale. 4029's Darby Bivey talked to people celebrating our nation's birthday with America's pastime. He's live in Springdale. Darby?
Yeah, the game here at Arvest Ballpark did just wrap up. And wouldn't you know, the fireworks did just get started. My goodness, what a show we've got down here at Arvest Ballpark. And of course, compared to the weather last year, the weather this year is downright balmy.
It's cooler than last year, which is great. Yeah.
More than 10 degrees cooler than last year's as folks get ready to enjoy fireworks at Arvest Ballpark in Springdale. And they are cheering more than just the weather. This woman's son was hired to be the Joplin mascot.
He makes us laugh quite a bit, shake heads.
Silent but deadly.
And it is a family affair tonight. Amber Williams says fireworks at Arvest Ballpark have become a tradition for her whole family.
It's closest to home, and we come here a lot.
Her parents, however, have more economical reasons for enjoying the show here. They say it's cheaper than putting on their own backyard display.
Instead of having to cook and shoot fireworks at home, we brought them out here, huh?
Yeah. And it was actually cheaper to come here than to do the work ourselves and do the fireworks, so.
And organizers tell me that they do have more than 400 different types of fireworks they're setting off here tonight at Arvest Ballpark. So no matter where you are tonight, I'm sure it's going to be wonderful weather. Have a safe 4th of July. Live tonight, Darby Bivey, 4029 News.
I wish we could stay out there a little bit longer. Those fireworks will go on for at least another 15 minutes. If you want to see them, just step outside. If you live anywhere near the Springdale area, they're very easy to view. The fire department is standing by to make sure that everything and everyone stay safe around Arvest Ballpark.